Who are these socks?
That's the regular money
match. That would be wonky disgusting. That's so gross.
Yeah. I'm just throwing away my opponent's socks.
Me too. I would say no socks on me.
Yeah, right?
I would have to walk out of here barefoot.
Ryan?
True. Yeah.
My sandals.
Oh, wow.
That's a real horrible thing to do.
Oh, shit. You know it's like four. It was four.
No, not anymore.
Not anymore, but it's super bad.
Hey, can one of you guys give me a ride?
Yeah. Are we going on?
I would want you to see. I should have not read.
Well, I'm bringing this with me.
Yeah, he needs to wait for
me.
So next week, I'm going to bring my laptop, but it's just a Chromebook, so it can't run anything.
Yeah.
But just for bracket and for Twitch.
Yeah.
And for doing, like, chat.
I'm
going
to play Nestor.
As long as I don't have a work shift, you can guys can use my laptop.
That would be so good. So it turns out, if you only have two USB ports...
I have three.
Oh, really? Because you only have two.
Yeah.
Well, one's USB 3 and the other two USB 2.
Okay. So if I don't buy... If I don't buy, like, an actual computer by next week, like, one that I can bring, like, everywhere, then I'll probably hit you up. The problem is I have to download, like, three or four programs on it.
Yeah. Come on.
Well, actually, no, just one. Because you already have it.
Yeah, I have OBS.
Yeah. So I'll just need to set up your OBS to my
OGP
and Twitch B, yeah.
I'm glad you know how to do this stuff.
Yes, I am not more than experienced. I'm experienced enough.
I filed a job application for a PR company.
Really?
Yeah. Mr. Schmainstream,
I think it would be good practice when it was $15 an hour.
Oh, hell yeah. That's so sick. Well, I hope you get the fire.
Yeah, me too. I'm currently unemployed.
Yeah, I'm like, 15 hours, good. In fact, can I get that job?
I don't know. Go on Indeed and apply.
True.
It was like for editor / proofreader / social media manager /
damn, Jesus, that's a lot of slashes.
PR guy, basically.
This is not Losers 8, this is Winners Finals, right?
Winners Semis.
Winners Semis.
I wrote about, in my cover letter, I talked about expansion.
Oh, really?
I was like, yeah. Well, I'm pretending like I've been doing this for years.
Really?
He's like, yeah, look, on my resume it says I've been doing this since February 2017. And I was like, yeah, me and my buddy, we have a startup, and I do all the PR, so I've been doing this for a year, so let me know.
That's so funny. You just fucking suck at the job when you get it.
Hey, like...
I hope you don't, that would be sick.
Even if they do,
actually got it.
You know I got good ideas.
No, it's true. You can definitely fake it to the big guy, you know what I'm saying?
Not, then they find me. I go, well.
Yeah, but what's the worst that could happen?
I've at least made probably 15 bucks.
Or you've been working there 3 years, and they just find out themselves.
Yeah. No, I feel like they bargained for that.
Yeah.
I don't intend on working there that long, because I'm trying to roll off here, you know.
Now that I think about it, this is kind of weird, because it looks like a title.
Yeah. It does.
That's okay.
And it looks like IUSF. Which I don't know if you were going for, like, that's the font that you use kind of deal.
No, this is by expansion. And it is kind of by USF. USF students?
Yeah. We need a better logo.
Expansion? Yes.
Yeah.
That was just kind of weird.
Yeah, I realized.
I've been working on it for like a week and that's the best I can come up with.
I like, you know, like the Gen 2 Pokemon with like the experience bar that was blue?
Yes.
I like that, but instead of like the Pokemon name, it's just the word expansion. It's like
so,
for a t-shirt or for a hat.
That's a good idea, let me write that down.